shining bright. Jellicles come to the Jellicle ball.
Jellicle cats are black and white. Jellicle cats are rather small. Jellicle cats are merry and bright
and pleasant to hear when we caterwaul.
Jellicle cats have cheerful faces.
Jellicle cats have bright black eyes.
We like to practice our airs and graces
and wait for the Jellicle moon to rise.
Jellicle cats develop slowly.
Jellicle cats are not too big.
Jellicle cats are roly-poly.
We know how to dance a gavotte and a jig.
Until the Jellicle moon appears, we make our toilette and take our repose.
Jellicles wash behind their ears.
Jellicles dry between their toes.
Jellicle cats are white and black.
Jellicle cats are of moderate size.
Jellicles jump like a jumping jack.
Jellicle cats have moonlit eyes.
We're quiet enough in the morning hours. We're quiet enough in the afternoon.
Reserving our terpsichorean powers
to dance by the light of the Jellicle moon.
Jellicle cats are black and white.
Jellicle cats, as we said, are small.
If it happens to be a stormy night,
we will practice a caper or two in the hall.
If it happens the sun is shining bright,
we could say we had nothing to do at all.
We are resting and saving ourselves to be right for the Jellicle moon and the Jellicle ball.
Thank you.
Thank you.